I love the sun. The sun is such a beauty. Sunshine and lollipops. A sunny day is my jam. Bringer of warmth and light and life. Without the sun, humanity would have never evolved. But what would happen if we lived indoors forever? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Rebecca Folgate, and today we're asking, what happens if you never see the sun? The sun has been instrumental to our evolution as a species. However, we are living in a modern age where we can recreate some of the key benefits we get from it. For example, we can produce light to help us see without ever going outside, and radiators can keep us warm even when it's cold. While we are unwavering in our understanding that planet Earth and its entire population needs the sun, what if you were born in an underground bunker and stayed there until you died? How would you vary from people who went outside and enjoyed sunlight? Well, firstly, the big issue is vitamin D. Sunlight is our main source of vitamin D, and artificial light cannot give it to us. Humans need it. It allows us to absorb calcium. Without the ability to absorb it, babies may start developing with malformed bones and teeth, aka rickets. Rickets can be fatal to children, so without vitamin D from the sun, there would be a higher infant mortality rate. Low calcium levels have also been known to lead to spasm of the larynx, the human voice box, which can lead to suffocation. A lack of vitamin D has been linked to cardiovascular problems, including heart disease, and it's been linked to breast cancer, prostate cancer, and weight gain. Without vitamin D, our white blood cell count would be depleted, meaning it would be harder to fight off infections. Suffice to say, we would need to take vitamin D supplements. Even then, there are arguments that supplements are no replacement for the real thing, delivered by sunlight. If we never saw the sun, it is likely that we would feel pretty down. Sunlight gives us serotonin, a happiness hormone. In general, sunlight increases our mood, which is why some people suffer from seasonal affective disorder in the winter. We would likely feel stressed and have higher blood pressure too. Exposure to sunlight lowers nitric oxide in the skin, which in turn helps to lower blood pressure. Also affecting our mood and general state of well-being, natural lighting states help us sleep better. Without sunlight, we may struggle. While we could definitely replicate light and dark periods, it isn't quite the same. Sunlight helps soothe joints and warms our bodies. Without it, it is likely humans would suffer from sore joints, with much more regular aches and pains. Sunlight also helps boost fertility, so without it, ladies may struggle to conceive. Without sunlight, the body would start producing more melatonin. Too much melatonin reduces chances of getting pregnant, and also speeds up the menopause. Without sunlight, we wouldn't be catching any tans anytime soon, and while skin color is inherited, if humans were subjected to generations without sunlight, we would start to become a lot lighter skinned. So, what happens if you never see the sun? Well, humans technically just need air, water, food, shelter, and sleep. So we could still survive. We may just be pretty sickly. What do you guys think would happen if sunlight wasn't part of our lives? Would you miss it? Let me know in the comments section down below. If you like this video, make sure you give it a good thumbs up, share it with a friend who needs to learn something new today, and stay subscribed to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Rebecca Folgate. I'll catch you in the next video. But for now, stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning. Thanks for sticking to the end. If you're hungry for more answers, why not check out our biggest What Ifs playlist and our biggest science questions?